Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I welcome all of you with Islamic greetings. Assalamu alaikum. May peace, blessings and mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be upon all of you. Today our topic is Partition of Bengal. In today's topic we will be discussing about number first, why was Bengal partitioned? Number second, were geographical factors the important reasons why was Bengal partitioned in 1905? Number third, why did British government declare its reversal in 1911? Dear students, Bengal was the largest of Indian provinces, extending over an area of 189,000 square miles with a population of 85 million people. Western Bengal had a population of 54 million people, of whom 42 million were Hindus and 12 million Muslims. Eastern Bengal and Assam had a population of 31 million people, of whom 18 million were Muslims and 12 million Hindus. The province was too large to be administered effectively by a single governor general. When Lord Curzon undertook a visit of the province, he found that province is too large, and in order to run it effectively, it has to be partitioned. So partition was carried out in 1905. Muslims' reaction. The Muslims were happy and satisfied with the partition. Their position was improved overnight. The new province brought about new prospects of socio-economic development for the Muslims. On the whole, Muslims were happy with the partition. Hindus' reaction. On the other hand, Hindus were not happy and satisfied with the partition. They proclaimed the day when partition was put into effect as day of mourning. Strikes, protests, sit-ins, agitations became the order of the day. Having been succumbed to Hindus' pressure, the British government had no other option but to declare its reversal in 1911. So the partition, which was put into effect in 1905, was annulled in 1911.